We are an engineering company and we manufacture precision parts for aircraft. Raw material comes in as billet from the US or Germany. First thing we will do is check the requirements of the paperwork to the billet of material, check the program of which machine it's supposed to be allocated to. Depending on the amount of operations, it usually goes through one machine, multiple operations, and we manufacture the part. At the end of the process, it will go to deburring if required, and then the part will then go through the inspection process. Many of the parts we do now, we assemble, so we add other parts to the parts, either manufactured elsewhere or by ourselves. So we usually deliver an assembled part as a whole rather than the individual parts. I'm proud of what we manufacture and where I work. I never thought we'd be manufacturing aircraft parts here in Adelaide. I'm David, and this is what we do at Levett Engineering for the F-35.